Hey guys, it's CryptoXD here with another video, and today we'll be talking about a project called Axiom. Alright, so Axiom is a pretty solid project, and it states here that, you know, they compute over the entire history of Ethereum from your smart contract. So over here you can see that they have raised 20 million in a Series A funding round led by Paradigm, and apparently this project is pretty underfunded. Okay, they only have 12k followers on their Twitter, and not many people know about this project that has a huge potential. Alright, I think this project is especially useful for developers, alright, blockchain developers. But I'm not a developer myself, alright, and somehow I came across this thread by by this person called MZTarket. Okay, and this guy or this girl, whoever this person is, shared how you can qualify yourself for potentially airdrops just by doing some basic stuff on the testnet. Okay, so I will show you how to do all of this. Alright, I know it looks very complicated, like, you know, look at this screen, alright, it looks like you need to do coding and stuff like that, but actually you don't really need to do anything at all. Okay, it's very simple. So first, you have to go to the Ethereum Sepolia forset, because you do need Ethereum Sepolia to participate in this testnet, because you need testnet ETH to pay for gas fees. Okay, over here, just make sure you select Ethereum and then select Sepolia, and then just input your wallet address here. Alright, once you have done that, okay, now you have to go on to this page. Alright, I will leave a link down in the description below. Okay, once you're over at this page, you have to switch to the Sepolia testnet. Okay, just make sure to switch to this in your MetaMask. Alright, once you have done this, okay, there are a few steps that you need to do to participate in this. Alright, the first thing you need to do is click on test circuit. Okay, when you click on test circuit, the logs would appear. Alright, you have to wait a while, okay, because the keys would take a while for you to do it. So once you click on test circuit, alright, this thing is done, you click on generate keys. Okay, and then you have to wait a while again, okay, because it states here this may take up to a minute. And then once you have generated your keys, click on generate proof. Alright, and again here it states that it takes up to a minute. And once you have generated proof, click on send Axiom query. Alright, and then click on send query. Okay. So you have to again sign a transaction in your MetaMask. Alright, just click on confirm. Okay, you do have to pay a small amount of Sepolia ETH gas fees, which we have claimed earlier in the Ethereum forset. Okay, once you have done this, there is two more steps that you have to do to complete this. Alright, click on save GIS and click on save as new GIS. Alright, so when you click on this page, they will send you to because if you are a first time user, they will send you to a GitHub page for you to connect. So you have to redo this step again. Alright, when you click on save as new GIS, this thing should appear. Alright, and then just click on copy GIS URL. Okay, once you have done that, just click on this. Alright, and you can see the testnet that you have done. Okay, so that's pretty much it. Alright, you should be able to see this. Okay, once you are done with this, you are done with this testnet. Alright, and most likely you will be able to qualify yourself for some Axiom airdrops, assuming that they do give out airdrops to participants. Okay, so that's all for this video, guys. Be sure to subscribe to my channel and follow me on X as well. And I'll see you guys in the next video.